So we about to try to play a prank on my mom or even my sister, whichever one. Catch for the prank. So we gonna show them that we got a, you know, a broken TV screen. So you know, we gonna see what we doing. You know what I'm saying?
You can get the biggest Chanel bag in the store if you want it. Reaching for that new Patek, say the word and you got it.
My textbooks over there.
My book right now.
Don't
bring me. Man. Really, nigga?
Oh, my God.
Grandma, come look!
Yeah. That shit look bad, bro.
Grandma!
Look.
Ice me out. Tell me Scott to ice me out. I do the events to ice me out. I do it tonight. I do it tonight. Steven messed up my TV.
See?
Steven messed up my TV playing.
No,
That was him. He was over here swinging my salad and Stella hit the TV. Don't play with me, Scott.
What you did?
Tell him, Steven was swing safe. Your daddy was swinging around.
Why you gotta lie?
What happened to TV?
What happened, Scott?
Lie,
I dare you.
No, I didn't. You threw the remote controller at TV. Why are you lying?
Oh, I actually did. No, Julie.
My TV's messed up.
Hey, okay. I don't know what you're telling me from.
I need a TV.
Well, you better get on phone call. Make some calls.
Mom, bruh.
She did.
Mom! Where's grandma?
Fell for it.
Mom.
Oh, my God.
What y'all was when she was playing?
Well, that wasn't what this was.
Really, nigga?
Really,
Mom? Come on, I need a TV.
No, son.
And that.
Bye, Skylin. Cause you let the girls get the damn remote control. You let the girls get the remote control. Frank was a fail, guys. Frank was a fail. Cause she let the girls get the remote control.
No, I didn't.
Gosh. Fire.
Like turn it around. Turn it around. While you at it, make sure you subscribe to Bailey Nation.
That's not what we doing right now. That's not what we doing. That's not what we doing right now. Anyway, I'll beep all that out. But it is your boy, Mr. Pixon. I'm coming to you. I'm signing out. Y'all have a nice and wonderful, blessed day. Peace.